Guys, Brony General here, back with another video, and I just went to see the My Little Pony movie. And my god, it was amazing. If you're a Brony and you haven't seen this movie, yeah. Yes, this movie.
Yeah, that one. That one. That movie, you need to fucking see it. I mean, I'm sorry. Excuse my profane language, but oh my god, it was awesome. The animation, awesome. The story, awesome. The action scenes, awesome. The emotional scenes, freaking awesome. The whole movie just, oh my god. The voice acting, awesome. It really felt like it wasn't based off seasons like 5, 6, and 7. It felt more like it was based off and around seasons. A little bit of like the later seasons, but a lot of it felt like seasons 3 and 4 and a little bit of 1 and 2 in there, which really got me going. Like, the main villain, if you don't know, and I won't spoil too much of this, but just gonna say right now, the big honcho behind the whole the evil plot thing, same race as T-Rex, which I forget what he was, but yeah, same principle. But oh my god, I freaking love this movie, and I'm going to see it again in the theaters, and I'm going to get the DVD, and oh my gosh. It's the best movie I have seen, that I will see, unless a second one comes out, and I'm not arguing about that, no ifs, ands, or buts about it. But I just wanted to say that, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you enjoyed this one, and...